Kind of cold outside this morning. But now it seems to be warming up, so things are better. And of course, it's very warm here in the pens because I keep it nice and warm. Bo likes it warm. So today is November the 11th, and in this video we are going to have footage for several different days. And I want to tell you a little bit about our November traditions. Ever since I was a little girl, I've had this thing for Blue Willow China, and I even have a story about it that I wrote for Hub Pages back in 2011, and I wanted to share that with you. The Blue Willow China pattern. When I was a little girl, my great aunt Eva, who lived in London, gave me a little china tea set with a blue willow pattern. It was not a full-size set, but the kind of thing one could use to throw a tea party for one's dolls. It was a nice gift, and I used it a lot, and in time, through lots of moves, I lost most of the pieces. So, Summer is helping me inspect the table. Hey, kites, lo! Sipi la me kese! Kosipeze! Lo! Lo la sot kaha! Oh my god. Tieto! I'm hoping that if I let Summer play with his own blue china pattern, he won't feel as dismayed at having all this extra blue willow china on the table. The first person who introduced me to the blue willow pattern was my great aunt Eva Golden, who lived in London. And she, when I was a little girl, gave me a whole set, and I don't have the whole set, but I have these little tiny dishes that remain. Do you want this? Are you interested in this? No.
coming. Two glasses. One for me, one for you. I didn't have much in there yet. Yeah. And some more. Yeah. It's gonna be pretty good. Ready? Nice and cold and refreshing, and you gulp so fast.
Dat zien ze bij mijn kom als je het Dat zien bij mijn kom.
Bo made that tea look so good that I've finally broken down and decided to try some myself. However, in my tea, there's no sugar. I like it.